Thank you. All right. We will begin the meeting. Thank you all for being here. Our first bill is Senate Bill 1499, Senator Marcelino.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the operation of motor vehicles with a display device.
Recommendation to report, moved by Senator Ranzenhofer, seconded by Senator Diaz.
No.
All right, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any nays? Senator Diaz, you're in the negative?
Yes.
So reported, then we will go to first reading. Our next bill is Senate Bill 1525, also by Senator Marcelino.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in the New York City Charter in relation to permitted use of handicap spaces in the city of New York.
Recommendations to report, moved by Senator Ranzenhofer, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All those in favor?
Aye.
Any negatives? That bill will also go to first reading. Our next bill is Senate Bill 1698A by Senator Gallivan.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to leaving the scene of an incident without report.
Obviously very important. Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Marcelino, seconded by Senator Dillon. All those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposition?
Without rec.
Senator Gibson, without recommendation, that bill will also move to first reading. Senate Bill 1948 by Senator Ritchie.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to establishing a next of kin registry for holders of driver's licenses, learner's permits, and non-driver identification cards.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Ranzenhofer, seconded by Senator Marcelino. All those in favor? Aye.
Aye.
Any nays? Without rec, Senator Gibson, that bill will go to first reading. Senate Bill 3032, Senator Seward.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to affixing school district websites on school buses.
Recommendations to report.
Moved.
Moved by Senator Ranzenhofer, Senator Marcelino. All those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? None. That bill will also go to first reading. Next bill is Senate 5969 by Senator Ball.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to electronic proof of financial security.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Dillon, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposition? That bill will also go to first reading. Our next bill is Senate Bill 6504 by Senator Ranzenhofer.
An act to amend the canal law in relation to the general powers and duties of the Canal Corporation.
Recommendations to report. Moved by Senator Marcelino, seconded by Senator Dillon. Any opposition? That bill will go to first reading.
Finance.
That controversial bill will go to finance.
You only said the first reading, that's what I'm saying.
Yes, okay. Try to expedite the process for you. Our next bill is Senate Bill 6582 by Senator Zeldin.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to the Sergeant Michael J. Esposito Jr. Memorial Bridge.
Recommendation is to report this bill for that officer. Moved by Senator Marcelino, seconded by Senator Dillon. Any opposition? That bill will go to first reading. Our next bill is Senate Bill 6623 by my former best Senate friend, Senator Lanza.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the length of car carriers.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Marcelino, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. Any opposition? That bill will also go to first reading. Senate Bill 6797A by Senator Livis.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to automobile manufacturers and business practices by franchisers.
Recommendation is to report.
Mr. Chairman, I just like to make a note. I am going to vote without rec on this. I just have concerns that this is going to set a precedence for limiting the free market here in New York State, and that while I understand that a deal has been brokered in this case, it will severely limit the opportunity for new car companies and new car enterprises to come to New York, and I just think that works against just would like to have that noted.
Sure, and I guess I would just say, obviously, this is an issue that most people on our committee and the legislature are aware of, and while Senator Livis's bill, certainly there was concerns about protecting consumers, making sure people were selling products, people could access things, as the rules are already stated for everybody else, that we had a fair and level playing field, and I think this is one time where we could say, certainly, I think a good balance has been struck, and consensus has been made between manufacturers, retailers, everyone involved. And I do think, just for the record too, to note, I felt early on there was inappropriately something attached to it, because the car that was in question, the company, it was electric cars, when Volts, Leafs, all those cars, others, were being sold following the format that's been in place in New York for some time, but we're all in a good place now, so hopefully this will rectify that and we can move on. Recommendations report, any opposition? Seeing none, that bill will also go to first reading. Our next bill is Senate Bill 6821, Senator Zeldin.
An act to amend existing traffic law in relation to veteran suspended licenses.
Recommendations to report, moved by Senator Diaz.
Yes.
Seconded by Senator Dillon. Any opposition? That will also go to first reading. Next bill, Senate Bill 6828 by Senator Boyle.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system in the hamlet of Bayshore, County of Suffolk, as the Corey J. Swinson Memorial Bridge.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Marcelino, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. Any opposition? That bill will also go to first reading. And last but not least, Senate Bill 6842, Senator Galvin.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to expanding that portion of the state highway system designated as the Wyoming County Veterans Memorial Highway.
Recommendation, moved by Senator Diaz, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer.
Mr. Chairman.
And can we finish this one quick, or do you want to speak on this bill?
No.
I saw my own feelings in there. Any opposition? Okay, this bill will also go to first reading. Senator Diaz.
I would like to go back to bill number 1499. And if possible, I would like to switch my vote from nay to yes.
First bill?
Yeah.
Can he switch his vote, Senator Marcelino, on your bill?
Please, Senator, please.
On a serious note, the clerk will note that Senator Diaz has changed his vote to a yay on Senate Bill 1499, Senator Marcelino.
Thank you.
Thank you all.